Number one, the Mega Knight deals the same damage as a log of equal level. Number two, the Mega Knight spawn and jump damage are higher than a level 9 golem's death splash damage. Number three, if a unit is close to the river, the Mega Knight can jump over to attack it. Number four, you should always summon the Mega Knight on top of a group totaling a 6 elixir or higher. 6 elixir is okay to trade due to the counter push. Number five, don't use the Mega Knight against spirits. The spirits jump into him before he can attack. Number six, use the Mega Knight and the Bandit. The Mega Knight kills swarms, the Bandit kills glass cannons, and both are quick. Number seven, never place your mini tank at a distance to distract him. Always place it right next to him. Number eight, when the Mega Knight begins his charge and they surround it with swarms, don't zap. The Mega Knight will crush it on his own. Number nine, to counter Expo decks, place the Mega Knight in this spot. He'll leap, smash, and distract. Number 10. When a Goblin Barrow Shadow passes this spot, drop the Mega Knight to wipe them all out. Number 11. One Mega Knight hit on a tower is the same Crown Tower damage as an equal level poison. Number 12. Don't drop the Mega Knight in the center of Elite Barbarians. Drop him right in front of them to attack both of them. Number 13. The log can stop him from jumping, but if placed too late, he can jump over the log. Number 14. When raged, the Mega Knight can not only attack faster, but he can charge up as fast as a bandit. And number 15. Back up a Mega Knight counter push with minions. They help clean up swarms, mini tanks, glass cannons, and air troops for only 3 elixir.